memory of the childhood memory of a person with his parents and a house about which we are going to study in details in the subunit 1 of the chapter, which is Tales of Childhood. Now the question arises, whose childhood we are going to study and who is the author of this story? So let me first tell you what is an autobiography, because today which we are going to study is an autobiography of a famous writer, poet, who was also a novelist and a fighter pilot. So the story is about the autobiography of Roald Dahl, in which the author reminisces his childhood memories. So now quickly we look at into the author's personal details, where he was born. He was born in Cardiff on 13 September 1960. He died in England on the date 23rd November 1990. His occupation was media, fighter pilot.